So another tip for marathon training is to just vary it up. So a lot of people focus a lot on the long run and that being the most important run. The long run is certainly very important, but you don't want to forget about the other runs. So adding in some, whether it's tempo work, interval training, even hill repeats can all really just help get you faster, get you stronger, and just help break up the monotony of training.